Guys, Joy is here, and I'm streaming DC Universe Online, and today I'm also cosplaying as Batgirl, but I can stay with the mask because I can't see nothing right now. Hold on a minute, because I hear myself. Okay, I'm gonna join Sophie and Omar and Joan, and yeah, so let me just take the mask off and get my glasses on.
Speaking of cosplay,
that's insane. That's absolutely insane. I love to see some rage, especially from you. Okay, thank you so much, Bambo. I'm keeping doing, trying to do my best. You know what I mean.
I like to make Omar blush. That's my favorite.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Thank you so much, my love. But you know what I mean. So
hey, you know, to
leave for the
wait until you're here. Wait until you're here. Yeah, I was gonna say I will make you blush. So much more when you're here.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to be sure. Because if you're not sure, that will be a problem, a huge problem for you, love, you know?
I'm very sure.
I'm very sure. Alright, we will see then.
But like I said, when it makes me so sad that, like, or it already makes me sad that everything in the world is happening the way it is. But it makes me more sad because that way, Omar, you and I can't hang out right now. We should have been hanging out by now.
Exactly.
But we can't because
this is the best thing.
Right?
Yeah. You're right. Yeah.
So, whenever we can get it planned out, we're going to have like a hangout. And you guys are welcome to come. We've talked about this before, Omar and I. So, like, we're going to have a big hangout.
Next year, coronavirus, COVID-19 situation apart, hope that this one will be fixed or near to be fixed. Next year, I am going to travel to United States of America. First to John Facecheck on Tennessee, then moving on Alabama to visit Johnny and Liz, and the lovely Charles as well. So that means Jules, William, blah, blah, blah. And so we can
Well, no, somebody in chat is like, we don't even joke. The bad things that have happened this year, it's gross, the bad things that have happened this year.
So, next year, guys, we are going to, me and my girlfriend, that will be my future wife, by the way. We are going
Maria,
to
by the way.
Yeah, it's Maria.
How is she doing?
She's finishing studying in Melbourne because at the end of this month, she got the final exam to be a judge, you know? So she's studying a lot. She's studying a lot, actually.
John is working on it.
All right. Show me that rage. Here is, Jinx.
Then, no! I can't do that to him. He would be so mad. I can't go that far. I can't go that far on him.
Your permissions are all good, but no, we cannot hear you, so.
I see her thing lighting up, but I can't
judge,
hear it.
Judge, will be safe to run in Italy. She will be a nice judge, brother. I'm not saying because she's my girlfriend and my future wife. That's because she is able to judge stuff impartially without taking any side, you know?
I'm trying to listen for Joe.
Can you guys hear me now?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, who is this good voice, by the way? Who is this good voice?
It's the voice of an angel, is what it is.
Yes, Jigs, it's a great job. Well, it's not a safe job because I want to remind you where I live. So to be a judge here, it's not easy, believe me.
Yeah.
Pretty sure that you know what I'm talking about.
Do you want to amend the multi? You already did. Look at John on freaking top of it. Multilingual now include Zoe's stream, our stream, and Omar's stream. All three
I'm ready.
You need some feet here, guys?
I'm just playing for fun. If you
I'm
want
just
to
playing
do
for fun?
Stuff.
Alright.
Avoid getting meddled.
Alright. So I'm going to dodge. Alright.
If you're in my chat, please make sure you take a moment to go over to Zoe's chat. Throw her a follow. Throw her some emotes. Throw her some biddies. Whatever you got, throw them at her. It's
thank
free
you.
Follow.
I need to work on my shyness, I'm sorry.
You're good.
Jesus,
you've been carrying.
So shy. So shy.
I know, right?
I love to see when some girl is shy. Oh my god, when it's insane.
Can I take a moment to also promote the Gotham Gazette? I'm just saying, if you haven't already followed there, it's on Twitter where you can have links to it. I suggest you follow it.
Avoid to get the metal. So we have to. So basically, we have to kill that.
Thank you, Harv.
I'm trying to give Zoe time to talk too, though. So I hear your notifications going off.
Yeah, exactly.
That's probably my stream.
Yes, all the notifications. That's what I like to hear. You guys, go make notification sounds on Zoe's stream.
Yeah, right now.
Yes, go.
Right now. Let's go.
Okay, in just a moment when we get done with this fight, I'm going to go look at Zoe's cosplay as well.
Yeah, me too.
The thing is, I'm wearing half the costume because I don't need to wear the pants, actually. Cause
exactly.
What is it?
Isn't that great about the cosplay on stream?
Yes.
Well, that's the great thing about streaming in general, though, isn't it? Pants?
If
ain't necessary.
There is something a streamer doesn't need, it's just the pants, right, my love?
Exactly.
Exactly. My love is on me. Oh my god, man, this guy. This guy, man.
And Omar, if you're cool with it, trying not to die. I was really trying not to. If you're cool with it, I'm going to raid Zoe's stream today, but I'll hit you with a raid tomorrow.
Of course. If she will be on live stream, why not?
Yeah.
Support Viserys live streamers all the time.
Oh yeah.
This is what I'm doing since the beginning, probably, right?
I mean, that's the most important thing, is making sure that the community is healthy.
Yeah.
That's the most important thing. Are you okay, John? John is getting all camera shy.
What's happening?
John's getting camera shy, so he's like wiggling around.
Really? No way, really?
Why does it matter if you're staring off into nowhere, John? Think about it. Prepare.
Alright, let's heal the metals then, guys, so you can do the feet and take the distance so you don't get transformed into a metal.
I will try my very best, but I make no promises.
Me too, love. Me too. So heal those little piece of shit, and that's it.
I'll keep putting out my baby. Just hide behind Omar the whole time. Ow! That was rude. He knocked me sideways. Rude!
Oh my
god,
this is so annoying.
That is probably one of my favorite Game Grumps moments. Mark Zuckerberg!
Never mind.
Now you just gotta beat it out of me, I'm sorry.
Nah, it's fine. look at my lovely sister. She is trying to art me. Bad rage.
I can't control it. I can't control it. She is chasing you, though, Omar. She is about you.
Yeah, right, right.
Okay. Whew. I am not metal now. I am now not metal.
Always get launched, the stand, controlled, mind
That's
control.
What I, yeah, like, I keep getting pushed around,
right.
It's fine.
1 million of crowd control, for real. One million of crowd control.
Hey, Bestin, sorry I didn't see you.
Weird to say, but I still see people in my chat, so if you're not over in loving on Zoe, I don't know what you're doing. Other than looking at how pretty John looks today. I mean, I guess. That is valid.
He's doing it, by the way, guys.
Do what?
Good.
No,
oh, yeah.
No. Why? No. Why me? Why me? Oh, and she has centered it on you again, Omar. She.
Yeah, indeed. I'm used to it, madam.
Oops, I'm eating Sophie.
Alright, it's done.
Now we're gonna take a moment, right?
You're doing Zoe, love them. Try the cosplay you're doing. Hmm?
I'm pulling it up right now to check it out.
Yeah.
I'm without the mask, by the way, because I can't see nothing without my glasses.
Poor girl. Let me check. 1 second.
Katie! Yeah.
Oh no, an ad! I looked at you for a second and then an ad.
Well, that sucks.
Well done. Let me switch the scene, guys. Second.
There you are. Is that looking so pretty?
Thank you.
Let me spam some emotes as well.
I can put the mask now, but I'll have to take everything off.
Look at this girl. You know what, Litsa? I like how she smiles.
She does. She smiles beautifully.
Thank you.
I like how she smiles. She has a beautiful smile. Come on, keep going, Litsa, so we can make her shine. Come on.
I got you.
Lovely sister, you are wonderful, believe me.
Oh,
you
Sophie,
so
thank you.
So wonderful, believe me.
Oh my god.
Alright, thank you so much for the one, the beauty, by the way. Guys, throw this lovely girl a follow, please, because she's dying as you can see. Streaming. She's literally dying, you know
yeah,
what
you
I
guys,
mean?
You guys pop over there, make sure you throw her a follow, throw her some this, or some emotes, whatever you got.
Yeah, exactly. Just spam what you have, guys, here on this live stream. Twitch.tv/JusticeTitanicOlic. Thank you.
Can I get
so
one of my lovely monster
cry
off of?
Because
mm-hmm.
I want to see her literally cry, you know what I mean, guys? I am so ill. I follow her. Thank you so much, Oleg, brother. Greatly appreciated. Greatly appreciated. This girl, man. This girl is absolutely love. You know what I mean?
Also, a pillar of the community. Like, she is
yeah.
amazing. She makes sure that everybody's taken care of. Like, there is not
yeah.
a more selfless
yeah.
person out there. Like, I love her to death.
I'm trying to give back.
I thought I was doing that by myself, and then I saw Zoe behind me, and I'm like, oh. I was about to be like, I killed that whole group all by myself. No, I didn't.
Girls always get my follow right the zone, you piece of garbage, man. Yeah, girls always get my follow. This guy, man. This guy.
Thank you for everyone who followed,
man.
I can't see.
Did you say lover?
Hmm?
so low on low sound.
She's quiet, but we can meet her in. We got her. Oh, hey, you frickin' rock with the biddies. Thank you. Frickin' rock with my socks off.
Oh, hey,
yes! I love
thank you, Sonny.
Go off, y'all. Make him go off. There we go, my girl.
Let's go.
Y'all make sure the trailer's following her YouTube, Gotham Gazette, all of it. Because she is amazeballs. So follow all of her links. She goes across all the platforms. I was actually talking about that earlier. Hey, y'all. Hey, how you doing today? Hopefully super well. I hope you are doing great. Today, we are hyping up Zoe. Zoe is streaming today. And she is doing her cosplay stream today. And she's amazeballs. So let's make sure we show her some love.
Yes.
All the love. Yeah! Yay!
Keep going!
Y'all got it! All the follows, all the bits.
I'll probably get used to it over time.
She's going to die soon, believe me.
And you know what else? Oh my, you know what else? Twitch Prime subs are free, so if you happen
as
to have
well,
your Twitch Prime sub up,
as well,
you can drop that
well,
on Zoe as well. I'm just saying.
As well, let's check if you have an available subscription with Prime, guys, because it's absolutely for free, you know what I mean?
Rogue! Hey, girl! Speaking of amazeballs, DCUO girls, Rogue Kitty Cat swinging into chat. How are you today? We are currently featuring Zoe today, so make sure you're dropping over there, dropping her a follow, dropping her some bits. Yeah, sorry, Zoe. We're just gonna hype the crap out of you today, so sorry about that.
It's alright.
She's dying soon, guys.
Well, you know what? The more we do it, the more she smiles, so I ain't mad at that.
Yeah,
shine, shine, baby. Yes!
Thank you for the sub, Sonny. Thank you.
Right? Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Ooh. I almost got caught by that, but I didn't. How are you doing today, Rogue, by the way? Hopefully well. I'm going to need y'all to not rush me. Nope.
Ah, so annoying.
I got rushed anyway. Well, I'm really trying. I've got to try not to die because I can't repair. So, like, I'm kind of.
Why? Repair lava? Why?
I'm on escrow, so I can't afford.
Oh, right. Yeah. I did my job. What do you mean, Sonny? Did you follow with Zoe? Better you do a piece of shit. Better you do, man.
You keep mispronouncing it. It's a piece of art.
No, talking about Sonny is just a piece of shit. It's
I'm
not
talking about Sonny. Sonny is a piece of art.
Oh my god, man. That's insane. That's insane, for real.
Oh my god. Oh, the drowned is so pretty. That's a cosplay I'd love to do. That is such a pretty outfit. With that, like, little bit of steampunk vibe to it.
Yeah, she's awesome.
Let me get to my button. Gotta press the button. But yes, so, like I said, tomorrow, we're gonna try something. So, be prepared for a going live notification at not our normal time.
Okay.
Be prepared. He's not here yet, man. I don't know
Spoiler, maybe?
Or not.
No, no spoilers.
No spoiler?
There, we did give you a hint, though. I'll say that.
We didn't really give him a hint. We just mentioned a little bit of it. Good morning, Martell.
Okay.
You've been working a lot. I can feel that, Martell. I can feel that. Okay, my button. Let me press my button.
I'm just giving the dads. Those are...
Oh, thank you, Rural. That's supposed to be Batgirl, but I can't wear my mask, so...
What you say to Lava, sorry?
No, I told...
Ah, yeah.
But your glasses are adorable, so don't worry.
Thank you.
They're adorable.
Thank you for the babies, Rural.
We are good. How are you doing? How's work been treating you? How's life been treating you? Oh, I'm starting to get really hungry out of nowhere. No, I don't want pickle chicken. Would you like to go get some food today, John? I'll buy you lunch. Yeah, it is. Part of it is leaving the house. I'm sorry. I know. I ask so much of you. I'm sorry. You know, Omar, how I go. Always asking John to leave the house.
Why?
Why? Exactly. That's probably what John's thinking. Why?
Why? Just why? You went to rage now, guys. It's a bug. I'm still hard. I have no idea what the hell I'm watching about soon. It's still hard. I have no idea what I'm
watching.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, offending habit.
The same things over and over. No idea.
Right? He's always been that bad.
Yeah.
Let me check something. Oh, I should probably heal y'all. I'll check in a moment. Not the time to pick up my phone, John. Zoe's healing y'all. I'm just baby healing. Zoe's real healing. I'm just here for the ride, really. That's what I'm doing. Oh, jeez, Martell. That sucks. I'm sorry.
What happened to them?
They have been working 8 to 10 hours at, Amazon delivering packages, 8 to 10 hours a day.
I can feel him. So welcome to my life. I can feel him. Welcome to my life. Why I'm not able to flourish up, by the way.
Yeah, you know, it might be one of those bugs, like your power is showing wrong.
Jesus Christ! Look. I ate to be crowd control, guys, believe me. I really ate to be crowd control. Supply drop to me, guys.
CC happens, though, man. CC happens. Also, we're gonna be putting out a new t-shirt / mug /, I guess, mouse pad and stuff like that with a new design made by...
Oh, Rogue is here. Hey, Omar, how are you today? Liz, can I say something? Apologies if I'm interrupting you.
Go for
it. I watch live stream of Rogue. This girl, Jesus fucking Christ,
she's amazing, right?
Well, first of all, she's amazing, but second, she is so similar to an actress that I literally love, but it's exactly Alex Voss from Orange is the New Black TV series.
Right?
I have watched her, I said, what? There is no fucking way, man, there is absolutely no fucking way. Welcome back, Kitty! This girl is absolutely adorable, for sure. Welcome back, dear. Hope you're good. I'm really good. Thank you so much for asking. Welcome back. Sorry, Liz, what you were saying.
You're good. Continue, John. I'm sorry. I still think we should go t-shirt with it. It's so freaking amazing.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
I just Google the actress. Well, Alex Voss, it's the name of the character of the TV series, but the real name is Laura Prepo, the name of the actress.
Wasn't she the
reason.
one from that 70s show?
Probably, let's the name is Laura Prepon. She's my love, let's believe me. Laura Prepon is just my love. That's
So
it.
that's who I should be jealous of.
Donna from 70s show. No idea. Kiki
I'm good. What about you, Habits?
She's beautiful.
She is dressing the glasses as well, like Laura Prepon. When I was watching her live stream, I said, "What the fuck is this, man? This is insane." And it's actually a beautiful girl, by the way, guys. Just saying. You know what I mean, no? Nadine, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the chat. Bro or sister, thank you so much. Sorry, Liz, what you were saying, you love them?
I don't know.
I don't know, it doesn't matter.
I'm not sleepy, you're sleepy. No problem.
I'm not sleeping. No, I'm fine. For now, I'm fine. I'm truly fine.
Me too!
Not really, but whatever. Whatever,
yeah,
let's say that we're good.
You know what, I'm not
say that we're good
right now, so that is nice. It could be worse. I could be at work right now. There was one day that I was working the 11 p.m. to 7 a.m., and one
oh
of my managers
God.
Called me, right? And he called me at like 6:30, and they were like, "Would it be cool if you stayed till 10? And I was like, "No."
What? No.
Just an instant. No, that would not
this
be
not,
cool.
Nah, it is not going to happen. No, literally not. It's not going to happen.
I am not staying until 10. And they're like, "Well, we need somebody to work." Yeah, not my problem.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
I rarely say no at work. But you know what? That was a no. Like, I've already been here 8 hours. You're asking me.
That was a big no-no, right, love? That was a big
right?
No-no.
And not only that, the manager that called me is one of the ones who knows that my stream goes from 8 to noon. So it was like, duh, no. He was like, "Well, you know, you could know."
Well, you know that you can just know. Shut the fuck up,
mm-hmm.
man.
Yeah. I'm going to go with a no, and I'm going to stick with the no. And if nobody's here by 7, I will put the keys in your office, and I'll see you later.
You forgot to say something to him.
What's that?
You forgot to say fuck you, man. You have to get more employees instead of breaking my balls. You know what I mean, man?
Right? Hire somebody in the thing. That kind of thing. Woo! I got feet. Hey,
seriously. How many skill points now? Lips? How many? A lot.
Probably not a lot. Let me see. 145. Not bad.
145. Not bad at all. So, I want to remind you that you are using this room just once each week.
Yep.
That's perfectly fine. You know what I mean? Huh?
Yeah.
That's perfectly fine. Alright, who is missing a 2Q? Germany. Alright.
I try to follow all the rules. I don't know. I wish there was like an emote to put your hands up. Is there an emote to put your hands up?
I guess not. I guess not, love.
Why would my girl want to do that? I picked it. Where? No. I'm so not good today. I'm not good at everything. What? I'm so confused. Sometimes I get private messages that go over my head. Like, I think it's a joke, but, like, I don't understand it. But you know, the best jokes are the ones you have to explain to me, right, Omar?
Yeah. Which one? Which one?
Don't worry.
See, that's why I like to have you here, Omar. You can pat my head and tell me everything's okay. Lizzo.
Nice space, man. Marcel, welcome back, man. And don't worry about working 8 to 10 hours. Welcome to my world, man. Welcome to my world. Thank you so much, man. The decoration of this home base belonged to Reverse Sentry. I did nothing on my base. I just gave in my account and we have decorated the base for me. So I did absolutely nothing. Yeah?
Face. All the tactics. I wish Jude was watching this stream. That way could be like, Jude, bring me a soda. Are the sodas in here? 2 seconds. I'll let y'all fight for a second. Ooh. Where is my question going? I don't know where he put them. I have empty ones everywhere. Oh wait, you want a Diet Dr. Pepper, John? I found a singular Diet Dr. Pepper for you, sir. Here you go. Let me go find me a soda now. Don't press the buttons yet. I'm not ready.
Don't press the button. Alright.
Here, do we get soda? I don't know where they are. My children have hidden.
Oh no, Litsa, what you need? Litsa, what you need? You need something,
I
yeah?
I need a Coca-Cola.
Wait.
A Pepsi.
Can I trade you? Can I trade you?
I'm free to play right now, so I don't know.
Well, she's premium, so
I'm premium,
be,
yeah.
Oh yeah, should be. Alright. Great. There we go.
Ooh. Thank you.
Ah, thank you, love. Ready when you are, guys.
Ready.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go. I'm watching just enough typing. That okay? Nothing. Don't worry, brother. Feel free to do, brother or sister. Feel free to do whatever you want.
As long as you're following Zoe.
As long as.
You know, you just gotta make sure.
Skip, guys.
Skip it. Okay.
Yeah, skip.
I'm scared now, Omar. I'm scared.
No, don't worry.
No, Pepsi is not the greatest, but it's what the kids got, so it's what I got. I'm thinking, you know what I'm thinking, you guys? Is it 11 yet? It's close enough. We're gonna break the rule by 20 minutes. Omar, you know what I'm thinking? Zoe, you know what I'm thinking?
No, love, what are you thinking?
Nope.
Catfish. I'm thinking I want to go get catfish.
Okay.
Have you ever had catfish?
No, never eaten it. This
it's
one.
So good.
One.
Yes,
good.
Especially if you get it fried. You know,
it tastes like really light chicken when it's done.
Ah, really, don't it? I never. So, guys, when I will visit you in Alabama.
Oh, we will go get catfish.
Yeah.
Alabama has the best catfish.
The best catfish. All right.
Especially if you get the Cajun version. The Cajun version is like a hot, spicy catfish.
Oh, thank you, Org.
Gotcha. But, guys, I want to advise you right now. I am not going to taste how it tastes the pineapple pizza, just the same. You know what I mean? No? There is no way that you are getting me over the pineapple pizza. There is absolutely no way. Just give up. It's faster, believe me. No pineapple, right, Kitty? No pineapple. Fuck the pineapple. Right? I love this girl, man. I love this girl.
Only mushrooms.
I think Egan told me that this girl ate the pineapple pizza. I already love her without knowing her. You know what I mean, man?
Hey,
so, Kitty.
She's taking care of her.
Oh. I want to let you know that I am Italian, and those people are saying that pineapple pizza is juicy. You know what I mean? So, if you're saying to an Italian guy that the pineapple pizza is delicious, so that means you have to do something else in your life. That's it.
And pineapple pizza.
experiencing, you know? It's something like that, for example, you're asking it to a boy to wear a tanga or something like that. Well, actually, there are boys who dress the tanga, but this is another kind of stuff, you know? So it's literally an heresy, believe me. It's literally an heresy.
Dude, I'm so jealous of how pretty guys can be. Like, so jealous. I was watching, I don't remember which queen I was watching, but she was doing
We're on
so
EU.
Amazing makeup. Like, it was just to, like, get ready with me. You know, it wasn't anything, like, she wasn't, like, doing anything crazy. And, like, the makeup ability, and then threw on, like, just some basic clothes that looked amazing. Was like, why can't I do that? Why can't I do that? Talent like that. Oh my god. I don't know. I'm just not that talented like that. That is a talent I do not have. I can do the basics.
This boss fight is probably one of the most boring boss fight in the entire game, for real.
Unless you do it by yourself. If you do it solo, it gets real interesting real fast.
Yeah, right. Always landing, all the time.
You know, I learned all that I learned from watching YouTube, so it's not... I would love to go to, like, a full-on actual, like, class. Like, I would love to go to a cosmetology school, just to,
oh,
like, learn.
Big, yeah. Oh, cosmetology is a school
yeah.
can be for real, Jesus Christ.
Like, I wouldn't be a cosmetologist, but I would love to go to a cosmetology school just to learn how to do things better, like, for myself,
yeah.
even.
Yeah. Just for yourself. Yeah.
One of the things that I'm really, really worried about, you guys, I'm doing this cosplay look soon. I'm not prepared for the makeup that I need to do for it. John knows what I'm talking about. Because there's a lot to the face makeup on her. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. And you are right, Kitty, by the way. I love the Italian pizza. Thank you so much, my dear. Thank you so much. Well, it's another kind of tradition to make pizza, you know? With the kind of a process of preparing like an old school one, you know? And it tastes absolutely different because ingredients are different, stuff like that.
Such a slow process, man. I'm adding in all my ends metal to my page of destiny. It's just a slow process.
No, don't do it now, love, because probably we are getting a double experience weekend soon. Don't do it. Just save on the bank, love.
I don't have room to do that.
I'll check it after the stream.
I don't have
room. Okay, Rogue?
I don't have room to do it. Okay. Gotcha.
I'm on free to play, man. I got no room in anything.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, I shall continue on. Before we start this fight, Omar, have y'all already started? Do you want to go
no.
around... Do you want to go around and find all the buttons before we start game? We did it last time.
Sure.
Zoe,
no, we did that last time.
John says we did that last time. Zoe, do you have all the buttons?
Okay.
I think so. I'm not sure.
Oh, hold on. Zoe, do you have all the buttons?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Let's do it just to be safe.
Okay.
All right. Let's do it.
Well, we can do it after the boss fight.
After
the
boss fight?
Yeah, the last one we need to press is right now.
All right.
So kill Bane, dim button. You guys, there's a multi-link. If you're hanging in mine, please make sure you hit that multi-link. And if you're hanging in mine, what are you doing? Go over to Zoe. You know what? We're loving on Zoe today. Make sure you throw her some bits, some follows, your free Prime subs, whatever you can give, please do. Right? The multi-stream is so fun. You're in all three. There you go. That's why I love the multi-stream. It's because you can bounce back and forth between chats wherever you want to type, all of that. It's super helpful. Super helpful. Just don't mute anybody, because that's not the unicorn way. Oh my goodness, I'm starving. I don't think I... like, "See, I don't think I ate yesterday." And I'm like, no. I had broccoli. Broccoli. And I
Is that
left
right?
my.
You eat the broccoli?
I had broccoli yesterday. Yep.
That's a really good man.
I was given ice cream by a customer. They brought me ice cream. And then I left it in the freezer at work, and I'm pretty sure it won't be there when I get back. It looked
For
really
some
good
reason,
too.
right along for some
Yeah.
reason.
It was a pint of the cookie cake ice cream. I'm pretty sure it'll be gone. Oh, I love broccoli. I'm probably a weirdo. I love broccoli. All right, we're getting all the buttons. All right, John, we're getting all the buttons. Are you having inventory issues as well, John? I've got to find the buttons. I know, right? I love the ice cream stuff too, like, but I really doubt it will be there. Can I get one of y'all to throw up a promote for Zoe again, please? And thank you. Please, thank you. Make sure y'all are taking care of Zoe. I don't know how to find the buttons. I'm not gonna lie to you.
It's over the wall, love.
I know,
Yeah,
I
ideas. She
tried
did a
and
great
tried.
job.
Look here, love. Look here. Come to me. Behind you.
Ah, found one. I found
Oh,
one.
I thought everyone teleported.
Good. Nice one. Look here, my love. Look here. There you go.
See, I'm helping.
There we go.
I'm helping. Is that it?
The main problem is that here we have to kill the ads now. We have another one here. We have to kill the ads here.
Oh, dude, Freak, are you still on one of our chats?
Let me kill
Thank
the thing where
you.
they spawn, otherwise we will stay here forever.
I'm used to it. Is there a reason you're not a mod, Tegan? Why are you not a mod? I was about to say, I was like, wait a minute, why wouldn't you?
Got you love them.
I already triangled out of there. I'm sorry.
No, that's fine, that's fine.
Right? Yeah. Just a taste of being a mod. Ah! There's bad guys in
No,
between you and me.
you're good. You're good, love. We're good.
But I'm scared.
Okay, here's
Right?
another one here. Never mind. Someone is eating me. All right. And
Ha! Now I can baby deal with you. There we go.
the wheel. Another one here. There we go. Yes, but
Freak, I'm gonna make
probably
sure
that's
that
it,
we get
right?
you. Yeah.
Probably
Freak,
that's
I'm gonna
it,
make sure we
right?
get you an Among Us stream as well.
Yeah, indeed.
Yeah, but it's only $5 for Among Us for PC. If you do it on mobile, it's free. So you guys who are playing without stream, like
Thank
not
you, Harv.
streaming, then the mobile version's absolutely free. And we will be setting up the date for that. I will let y'all know as soon as I know. Solely based on my work schedule.
Probably you have already defeated guys because I don't think we have missed one. We did all of them, if I'm not wrong.
I think we got all of them. I think
Or if we are,
we have it.
if we are missing one, it's just one. Or you already have defeated guys. Because I don't think I've missed one.
I think they're
All of
all
them.
done because they're all like broken.
Yeah.
They all have sparks coming out of them. Yeah, I think we got
Come
them.
up. Welcome to the channel, Eligible Keys for you. Thank you so much, really appreciated. No, love, I guess we have activated all of them, so you already have defeated guys, probably. Because I don't think we have missed one. No, that's it. Should I play this game? I have no idea, brother.
Yes.
Yes,
If you wanna play
absolutely.
this game, it's totally up to you, but, you know, so, like girls are saying, yeah. You have to play the game. Yeah. So girls are saying yes. No?
And we're always right. You know.
Oh, here's one year. Okay, I forgot one.
Oh, you got
Okay,
it.
nothing up. Nothing up around right, guys?
No, I don't think so.
I got all of them. I guess I got all of them. Yeah. I guess I got all of them. Oh, guys, you have defeat, by the way. All right.
I freaking love the Grail style. Mixzilla knows how much I love it. Ever since they announced it, this is all I'm talking about.
When
Hey,
Chrome
thank you,
Reset was to be
Reverse.
announced, okay?
It was on June 1.
June what?
Yeah, it was in June. And you did already an awesome gift, by the way.
Oh,
So,
dude.
don't fake. No, you did already. Stop it.
Offending, I couldn't just stand here and do as much help as if I'm actually pressing buttons. The buttons I press don't matter. this
Now,
girl
Amy,
is.
you're a baby rage. I am a baby rage. Everyone know that I
This
am a baby
girl
rage
is
man.
weak. Like, I mean, her skill points in CR are just kind of sad. It's just kind of sad. Oh, dude, I'm literally. When we play with Omar, I'm just pressing buttons. He knows I'm not paying enough attention to my loadout or, what I'm doing.
All right, stay here, guys. There we go.
I enjoy the time that I get to chat with Omar. And now Zoe's there? Yes.
That's a really good one, right, guys? Absolutely. It's
Right?
a really good one, literally.
Literally, I could walk through and do as much help as if I didn't. Like, I could not press any buttons and do equally as well as if I pressed buttons. I'm telling you, this girl is weak. She is weak, love.
That's fine. It's
But
fine.
then I feel
It's strong and fine.
silly. I feel silly not pressing any buttons, so I just press random buttons.
That's fine, love. Don't worry. You're
It's
strong
gonna
inside. What
sound
for?
weird, right? It was inside of me all along, the power. I pay more attention on my US tune, assuming we're not talking heroes. Heroes, I also just press random buttons, because again, that girl is weak. So, I feel weird not pressing any buttons, though. Because
That's
even if I healed.
fine. Don't worry. I got you, love. It's fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, like on my villain, I actually heal. On here, nah. I've got chat talking to me about nature healing. I love nature healing, but on a character this low, with artifacts this low, with CR this low, with SP this low, dude, y'all, she ain't gonna do anything anyway.
Yeah. That will
She's
require time, but you know, that will require time.
just here to look pretty for Omar.
So once again, the camera, you should like play this game if you want, yes. But yeah, it's a fun game. So if
It
you
is a
want, yes.
super fun game. You should absolutely join in. Are you US or EU? Camera? Camera? I'm gonna say that wrong. I'm notorious for saying these wrong. Yeah. Are you US or EU? But no, it's super fun. Like I said, this is just my day of the week to kind of do nothing while still having fun. But Omar knows he's carrying me. He knows.
No, I'm not carrying anyone.
It's just like Invincible. When I go on hero side with Invincible, he's very aware that I'm just there to look pretty. That's all.
Supply to me, guys.
Oh yeah. What did you say double artifact XP is, Omar?
This is not sure, my love. So people are
Coming
thinking
soon?
that we are getting, that we are getting, but it's not a guarantee one, you know. So people are thinking about the double XP this weekend or week, but I'm not
actually level.
You might want to wait up on the leveling if they are doing a double XP though, if anything. And again, I'm sorry, y'all are gonna see my legs a lot
really
because you can't.
Because I can level up to 200 with my Grim and my I am Gemini at the same time, so I will be done with all the artifacts, no?
Right.
I hope so.
I got a new style. Is that it? That's the end?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. That's all for that one. Just to show the love and to also go get some catfish because I am starving. Like, I can hear my stomach growling. I was thinking, if you're cool with it, Omar, would you continue running with Zoe and co-streaming with Zoe? And I'm going to cut all my people over to Zoe. Hopefully all my people are already there. Hopefully y'all are already there, y'all.
Of course we want to support Zoe, of course.
And then I will go and get catfish.
No, you're already done with your live stream. That makes me sad, for real. Makes me sad. That's fine. That's fine.
I want to show some love to Zoe. I'd like to put the spotlight on. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Throw some love to Zoe. Make sure the spotlight gets on her. You guys, make sure you throw her a follow. Bit, your Prime sub. I mean, I'm just saying. All that's free. And if you sub, that's even better. I love y'all. I will catch y'all later. Omar, I love you.
Thank you so much for my.
Thanks, Sophie.
Thank you so much for the juicy stream, like every other single day. You know what I mean?
Tuesday, yeah.
All
right. But I will catch you guys later. And y'all can stay in this Discord just to avoid me. Like, I'm just going to hop out. But I love you guys.
All
right. Bye, y'all.
Love you.
Love
nice
you. Love you so much.
Love you.
Thank you. Bye, dear.
That's insane. Zai, love, what do you want to do?
I'm actually going to run the event on my alt.
I want to do the event on an alt one.
The Halloween event.
Halloween. We can, let's run the event later. I will run the elite with my league. All right. Wanna do the event one? I have my team as troll. Can run this one as event. Sure.
Yeah.
Up to you.
Yeah. Why not?
Whatever you wanna do.
I don't mind.
Shall I have to switch to my troll so we can do the event one? Alright, okay, switch shot. Alright, that's it. What's the juicy one on the food pop pop, bro? Alright, well, let me check.
I'll switch to Aqua, I can still heal with her, so.
Ah, don't worry, dear, because the event mod you don't need nothing, you know? Everyone would be DPS, that's fine. Just event, you know?
Yeah. Hey, Cyril.
Alright, dear, I'm typing something on look for group chat because probably you don't have your list, huh? Can you read the look for group?
Just a minute, it's loading.
Just type a point on the look for group.
I don't have you in my friends list, so you'll have to invite me.
I have typed some looking for a group, by the way, dear. Are you able to read the looking for a group? There you go. That is a funny one, right? No, not at all. Not at all. Not at all. Love, which is the name of your tool, love?
It's a dot then aqua.
Okay. Can you type something on look for group?
Yeah, all right, hold on.
Just like a dot and a comma, whatever you want.
Here you go.
Pizza. Right, hold on then. Alright, I'm passing you the leader then. You can
Okay.
invite everyone. Oh my god, the notifications are going. Feels good, man. Let's
Love you
go.
too, Sophie. Thank you so much for the sub, and thank you for all your help.
Missing people, right? Missing people, I mean the people from this universe alone, right? Missing
Yeah.
people, literally.
Yeah.
Alright. You can queue love whenever you want.
Just ask my league if they need the event,
Ah,
so.
yeah, sure. I was just browsing the picture and I thought you will be love that picture. My god, man.
Thanks,
Seriously.
Preston.
Stefan, welcome back, brother. Hope you're good. Welcome back, Stefan. Long time I don't see you. Welcome back, brother. Welcome back, Stefanino. Just change this back message, right? Because not touching the troll side of this
Boston, is it okay if I'm inviting Sid? Because I think he needs it.
What you said, love? Sorry?
No, I ask Boston because he's in chat.
Hi, he's in chat, on vocal chat.
On my chat.
Ah, on sorry.
Thank you. Habit, it's a dragon headset. And it's pretty stupid because it's not working properly. You need to queue
All
up.
right, let's see. This is the event. All right. How are you today, Stefan? A long time I don't see you, man. How's it going? How's it going, Stefan? Pretty busy with your job, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Not seeing your ugly ass since a couple of weeks, man. Hope you are good, by the way.
I haven't tried them on PS4 offending habits, so I don't know.
What you said, love? Sorry? It's
No,
typing
I
fast enough.
answered offending habits. He asked about my headset.
Ah, that's a part of
It's
my good sir, thank you
confusing.
so much for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Huge brofist for you. Greatly appreciated. Thank you so much. Oh my god, are you talking in German, guys? Not able to. I don't know nothing about don't know nothing about about a German language. Sonny, fuck you, man, for real. I'm doing, by the way, why I am on controller role? Because I have to save my armory. Yeah. In Dutch. Yeah, I know. I'm Dutch, not German. Got you, brother. I'm
you going to run it late now?
No, no idea, Barbara. I'm just asking you.
Oh, okay.
I'm just asking you. I have no idea. So people play much more after dinner, you know.
Yeah.
Watching the MD live streamer from Ryzen 5000 series of CPU. Seriously? There was the event, Stefan, I forgot. Jesus Christ, man. Ah, they did already the Elite Raid. Alright, never mind. What do you wanna run, Love? What do you wanna run? Wanna run something together?
I don't think I need anything specific.
What to say?
I don't think I need anything specific, so.
We can run whatever you want. If you want to run, for example, I don't know. The regular raid, maybe. To get the Spark of Skyland for the OPM, maybe.
Sure, we can. I'm just so bad at getting groups, so.
What?
I'm bad at getting groups together.
That's really easy. Come on. Just spam a look for group looking for tank, whatever. FGS time, it's easy. Come on.
Yeah. I don't think I even. Oh, I can't see it because I muted my in game chat.
Mm-hmm. I say, you're a piece of shit and got the gas on. Fuck you, Sonny. Grab the people, love you. It will be fine. It will be so fine. It's just the regular raid, no? Those movies are so good, man. Those movies are so good.
Yeah, sorry, I'm a bit quiet.
Hmm?
No, I said to chat that I'm sorry that I'm a bit quiet. I'm shy.
Why you are so shy? Why? Why? Just why? Tell me just one reason why you're so shy. Tell me. Why you have to be shy?
It has to do with past issues and stuff I've been through with people, so it's hard to open up and just be myself.
You have always to be yourself. So it doesn't matter if you are streaming or you're not streaming all the time. If people like you, they like you because like how you are, you know?
Yeah.
There's basically no reason to be shy when you are streaming. Absolutely not, because that's you. If people doesn't like how you are, then they have to change live stream. You know? That's it.
Yeah, it's true.
Guys, huh?
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. I'm more keen on it. Oh.
You don't have to work on it, you have to do it. That's different. You know what I mean? You don't have to work on it. You have to do it. If the people doesn't like, they don't like how you are, that means they have to change live stream. That's it. Trying to bring that beautiful queen out, right, Kitty? She's a nice girl, guys. Believe me. I know her personally. And she's a nice girl, but sometimes she's just too shy. That can be fine, but if you're screaming, then that means you have to be completely open for everything, you know what I mean? Go. Come on, Zion.
Is it okay if we do the alert? The new alert?
What?
The new alert, can we do it? Cause
Thank
my
you.
leg is
Yeah, I
waiting
got
for
that.
later.
Anyway, Kitty, when you are going to stream next time? Because I would love to watch your live stream, but my life in this period is a little bit chaotic, you know? You just change your power now. This is just another tool. This is the third tool. This is the controller. It's just baby rage, combat rating, baby rage, skill points, you know? Just garbage, you know? Either tonight or tomorrow. Alright, got you. Are you playing villain or hero, Kitty? Please tell me that you are playing hero. Please tell me that you are playing hero. Please play hero. Was thinking about making a new character, totally up to you, my dear, since you are new to the game. Since you are new to the game, you have to test bots out, you have to test both sides, you know? Hero and villain. Oh, and then you can choose which one you like more, you know? I was just in a raid with an ass tank, never again. What happened, Shotty? What happened, man? With an ass tank. They are just saying to me that I'm an ass tank. You know what I mean, no? So, probably you have to be used to it if you are on this live stream. When I turn 14, I'm gonna get a PC because where I am from, World Cup 14. Oh, right, I'm back in it. All right. It's Boston Devil. Oh shit, I'm already in it. Die, my sister, why you are not talking with me, by the way? Why you are so shy? Why? Just why?
I don't know. I'll open up eventually. It will take me a while. Cause when I open up, I can be crazy as fuck.
Now we're talking, boys. Now we're talking. This is exactly what we want to hear, right?
Thanks,
And
Sophie.
keep going, boys. Keep going. Combined, we all have almost 20 then, Ripperino. That's literally Ripperino, right? That would be literally a Ripperino. Okay. There's no reason to play the controller, guys. Fake DPS, fake DPS.
Thank you, Sophie.
What the hell is this? So we have pepper ants here? The hell? They are literally pepper ants.
Everything is dying so fast, and then I remember it's event, so.
It's event. It's event.
You're too low, you in Boston.
I am not playing the event science ears, my love. Believe me, science ears. All right, that's fine.
Baby stuff, as Sophie says.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I didn't see what he said. Oops.
Wrong choice of feet. Sure.
Yeah, but I got the right choice here, so.
Yeah, so that's a Ripperino then.
Oops.
So Ripperino then.
Sorry, Boston. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. I thought the ward was another NPC, and I was like, what?
Are we able to face everything or what, guys? No, we have to do it in the correct way. So we have the apps on here.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Easy.
Look at that piece of shit with his noob feet, right? Guys, why you don't trust me when I'm saying that?
Wait, we're missing one.
Why? Just why?
We're missing one of the chambers.
Missing one chamber? Alright. I have no idea which one is, by the way. I have no idea which one is.
Me neither. I have no idea how to do this one.
There's the artifact on the corridor previously, love. You have just to take a look on this one and get the correct one. This is just his alt, guys. Yeah. This is just a noob alt, by the way, guys. Just a noob alt, you know?
Seat got it, I think. Yeah.
There we go. It's literally the first time for me in this alert with this thing. But with this stone, Sunny, we can clapperino people, you know what I mean? We can clapperino people. It really feels good, man. You wanna clapperino people? Alright, you wanna clapperino people? Freaking Christ, man! It's just some clap time, right, Sunny? Clap, clap, clap. Clap, 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 clap. I fucking love this power set, guys, believe me. Fucking love this power set. What is the time over there? To me, key team, it's 6 and 20 p.m. 6 and 20 p.m. Central European time. And a glass of wine, so typing may get a little bit messy. Don't worry, dear. Enjoy your wine. Don't worry, enjoying your wine. Enjoying your wine, Alex Boss. Don't worry. Don't worry, that's perfectly fine. Don't worry, enjoy your wine, Alex. Husband Souls 9, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the channel. And of course, huge brookies for you. Greatly appreciated. Thank you, man. Or girl, doesn't matter.
Hey, ninja.
I like clappy people. Love, huh?
Is she bugged?
What the hell Boston is doing, by the way? Just a jackhammering. What the hell is doing? Everyone, good morning, Siphon. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the channel once again. Good morning. You too, dear. Hope you're good. You're only 6 hours behind me. 6 hours, that means
I'm
it's
good, how are you
Agnon for
doing?
you, Kittim. Probably it's Agnon for you, right? I probably it's Agnon. Almost lunchtime. It's 12 and 20 a.m. Alright. Exactly 6 hours, so like Sophie. Gotcha. This is actually interesting. This is actually interesting. When it's dinner time for me, for you guys, it's just lunchtime. You know what I mean? No? This is just interesting. Oh my god, the event version is just a joke. Seriously, love, this is just a joke. What the hell is this? So people, ads are made with the paper, literally. I am crying because I am in the presence of greatness. So what the hell? What? I'm just a fucking noob, man. What are you talking about? Zai, love, stay here with me just 1 second.
I'm with
Okay,
Omar, by the way.
good.
No name found.
Just I told as I will show you a little trick.
Oh, okay.
Look. Look here. Look here. Where are you? Stay here, stay here, here. Stay here,
Oh,
stay
thank
here.
you for the sub. What?
Stay here just for 1 second. I want to show you something, a little trick. Look. Did you watch me?
Yes.
If Zoe is a good girl, clap your hands. If she is a good girl, clap your hands.
There's a lot to clap here, so.
My mind is just fucked, you know what I mean? My mind is just fucked. Clap, clap, clap. Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Oh my god, man. Whatever, just ignore me, guys. I literally hated the proper control in this game for real, man. This is some clap arena, right, guys? I literally love Outlight. It's one of the funniest power in the game, in my opinion, for real. And it's strong as fuck. It's strong as fuck, guys, believe me. Don't trust the people who are saying Outlight is a weak power set because they have no idea what they're talking about, believe me. Where's my power? I can't clap arena in. Welcome back, brother. Hope you're good. You're right, it's the middle of both of us. Yes, Kitty, exactly here. It's a fucking power set, guys, for real. Fucking power set. It's insane. Hey, Boston, where is this damage? That's denied, man. That's denied. What the hell is this? Not enough with Mercurino. At the project, what's up, brother? Welcome back here. Hope you're good. Morning or evening, depends. Well, welcome back here. Hope you're good. Yeah, airline completed. Okay. Gotcha. Good job, Good job, then.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
No, they tell the developers to stop making weird content. I don't know the developers, man. So I can't help you. I can't help you, man. I don't know the developers.
Oh, thank you, Ninja.
Nice one up, Ninja. This guy is so.
Yeah, he subbed and gifted Boston a sub.
Ooh. Nah, this guy, man. Alright, what do you want to do, love?
I need to go, actually, sadly. But I had tons of fun. And you and Sophie are awesome, so thank you.
You said that you are going offline?
Yeah, I have to go, yeah.
Ah, you have to go. No, that's perfectly fine. We have a lot of fun today. Like every other single Tuesday, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Also, the cosplay is awesome.
Thank you.
The cosplay is really, really awesome, love. Congrats, for real. It's a really good man.
Thank you. And thank you for all the help today and the support. It means a lot.
Not worry. Enjoy. And also, stop to be shy.
I'll stop, I promise.
Alright, love, we will see later, so I will send you the thing that you asked of me in private. Okay?
Okay, I'll write to you, by the way. No.
What you say, then?
I'll write to you.
Yeah, just remind me, because, you know, my memory sucks. So
yeah, if I can. All the time when I try to raid, it doesn't work.
Enjoy your dinner, love. Catch you later. Okay?
Take care.
Have a wonderful one, love.
You too. So, guys, I'll see you in the next stream. Not this Friday, because I'm still planning it. I don't know which game, but next Tuesday. And of course, stay awesome. And I love you guys. Thank you for all your support today, Sophie and Omar and John and Katie and Rogue and Ninja and Boston and everyone. You guys, my family, and you are amazing. And I love you. So thank you. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.